guys, I just had one of the coolest eats I've ever had, and my camera was not on. It was on something else. I have possibly my biggest tarpon on right now. Well, if I land him, he'll be my biggest, that's for sure. Been fighting about 2 minutes now. Yeah, there he goes. He had a school of about 15 with him. It was ridiculous. I thought I was filming the entire time. It turns out it wasn't. So that sucks. But I cast it just parallel to the school. He followed it out. And I just kept stripping and stripping and stripping. And finally he just inhaled it. Came out here for my bonefish spot. And, well, there's a ton of tarpon everywhere. So I put on 40-pound test. Put on the Jones analyzer, and here we are. It was so beautiful. They swam right by me the entire school. I barely moved, and I was able to go parallel to them for about a minute. And then once I got, where I felt I was near the front of the school. Uh-oh. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Keep going. Keep going. Okay. Moving away. Perfect. And then once I felt I was in the good part of the school, that's when I casted and just brought it along the school. And like I said, he swam out and just kept going and going and going. I convinced him to eat. That was just awesome. And his whole school went back that way, so I may be able to get again. I can end up landing this guy. Ooh. Just jump two, maybe three times. I think it's pretty deep in his mouth. Which is good, because it's a barbless hook. I know. What am I doing with a barbless hook? I don't know either. I may have gotten it stuck somewhere and pinched the barb and then had to pull it out, but I don't know. He just absolutely won't stop. Come on, just give up. Talk about a sleigh ride, guys. Started somewhere back over yonder. I mean, this has been almost an hour fight. Him way over there. He's dragged me just about everywhere. So normally I wouldn't recommend going for a tarpon of this size with an 8 weight. I mean, you can do it, and there's been much bigger tarpon caught with 8 weights, but I would say normally. Again, I came out here looking for bonefish and permit. I wasn't expecting tarpon. All I'm asking, 5 minutes, pictures, and revive, and then you're good. And you're headed back out. Oh shoot. Black tip shark. Don't you do it. Oh good. Thank you, kind sir. That probably means there's a permit around there. You are huge. No wonder you took so long. Dadgum. I mean that. Oh crap, where did those come from? Oh, right in the tongue. Wow. Oh, I stuck. I can't do it, too. That is my biggest tarpon. An accurate measure. I need a picture of this guy. I can't even get in the water though. Oh man, wore right through his lip right there. Absolute monster. Wow. Oh, thank you, Lord. To 12 weight fish all day. I caught it on an